fast.
Yes, very fortuitous timing, I must say.
What was I gonna make again? You make it sound like what we're doing is fun.
Forgive me for trying to lie. When there's no one around, don't you?
Believe me, you're plenty of commotion all by yourself.
Consumables?
I'll try not to consume them all at once.
This time, let's try to steer clear of cute animals.
Noted. And this time, let's try to be less petulant and annoying, alright?
I'm hardly petulant and annoying.
Agree to disagree.
Got him. fainted.
Don't need to tell me twice.
Thank you.
Tom. That's it. Giving myself an A for effort on that one.
And so you should. Top marks.
Whoa, look at this. Might as well pocket this.
Not the most impressive find.
Hey, a freebie's a freebie. This doesn't look good.
Yes, something seems to have drawn the great wheel. But I expect you can clear it away with your time. Even try.
Yeah. Safer here, huh?
Not entirely safe, but let your guard down.
Anyone ever told you you're a broken record? So you really don't remember anything about being in New York?
Not a sausage, I'm afraid. It's all just a haze.
Well, gee, Sleeping Beauty. Guess we'll never know what adventures you had in that junk shop. These white zombies, they're everywhere. I'm sure they were nice people before, but come on. Gonna have to try harder than that.
Pray that they don't try too hard.
Whoa. No point in wasting time. Not bad, I guess.
Yes. In handy? Thank you.
God. Here we go.
I know, right?
Be ready to protect yourself.
I will. You. Good night! Watching that, right?
Oh, absolutely. Like a hawk.
Pocket this. Yeah, stay frosty. Got it.
Seemed to worried about you coming out of that one unscathed.
Aw, you were worried about me?
Only in as much as I'm done for if you get yourself killed.
What's that over there?
How very peculiar.
something in there. I can feel it.
Then let's venture inside. See what it is.
Where are we?
Somewhere underground.
Hey, come at me. Or are you scared?
Let's show them a thing or three.
Right on the money! Was just thinking I could use something like this.
As long as you use it wisely.
Here we go.
Such enthusiasm. That's quite a find. You can use that to heal yourself.
Good. Something tells me. Need it. I show you what I can do.
What we can do.
Better keep it close. Gotcha.
Thank you.
feeling it, too. What is this thing?
Something ancient. An ancient demon. Interesting.
Wonder how many years ago that was.
Opponent.
Oh, you want me to make things more interesting for you? Is that the guild?
According to the map, it is, yes.
That's not doing much! Whoa! Got one for you.
Get out of the way. I don't like the look of this.
Nope, not working. Is that the guild?
According to the map, it is, yes. Better than nothing, I suppose.
I'll be the judge of that.
It's a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah. Stay frosty. Got it.
Look out! Well, do something.
Seems like the Appians are in tall buildings, huh?
It's said that more towers around the world, the more prosperous the taller the better.
Guess that's one thing this place and home have in common.
Although in this case, it might be more accurate to say the more prosperous it was. All the Tuntons will be here.
Right in the sweet spot! Whoa! Finished in record time!
Poor quality of the position did help quite a bit.
Zombies, they're everywhere. I'm sure they were nice people before, but come on. Ha-ha! Oh, get the fuck back!
Is somebody loves you? Danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way. What's this? Well, looks like this is the place. Seems like it's seen better days.
Well, you're not gonna find what you're looking for out here.
I know. Great start.
Just a little farther.
That's some first-class GPSing. Keep it up.
I most certainly shall, despite having no idea what it means.
Great. Looks like the break didn't come this far yet. You think those journals might be here?
Perhaps we should take a look around.
Hey, Cuff. Can you read what it says here?
How can you not read their language when you can understand their words?
Beats me. You're Mr. Languages Share Commonalities Across Many Dimensions.
I suppose I'll have to teach you then, will I? This book contains some interesting tidbits about mysterious shards that were found after the break occurred.
So, break shards?
Well, if you like. Interesting choice of route, I must say.
Damn. Think we better turn back. What is?
The Tantas painted unique patterns on their fingernails with their blood in order to unlock certain special powers. And depending on what patterns they painted, those powers would change accordingly.
Huh. Okay. I guess that could be useful somehow.
Now that I did not expect. There's rather an intriguing connection between those two books, you know.
Which is?
Your break shards are said to be imbued with the blood of the Tantas. Perhaps you could use them to get the same powers.
Seriously? Okay, nails aren't really my thing, but in this case, I guess I can make an exception.
I suppose the journals you were looking for weren't here after all.
I took my chances. Let's just keep looking upstairs. Not bad, I guess.
Yes, to come here. Feels like it's getting brighter.
This isn't what we're looking for either.
Person under that getup.
No shit, Sherlock!
You need to know who he is.
There's only one way to find out. Okay, Mr. Axe Murderer. I'm gonna come towards you and take off your mask. You're gonna be cool or uncool? Okay, it looks like we're going with uncool. So I'm gonna let you chill in my grass prison while I go and look for the journals. Oh, I did not say there were gonna be so many.
Pardon? Milo.
Wait. Hold on. Robian? I am looking at a goddamn ghost. How are you alive? Everybody thinks you're dead.
Blue. And the bloom is too.
I don't understand. I thought you wrote about it in the red journals.
I get inside and sometimes I can't. But I try. I have to.
Looks like you're losing the battle with the break, buddy.
Yes, but you look like you're winning.
I don't know. I am so far from home. I'm trying to get back. I fell through a,
Whoosh.
Yeah. Yeah, a voosh. Yeah, I gotta get back to where I gotta be through a voosh.
Whoosh, huh? You will get back to where you need to be. Whoosh.
Yes, whoosh.
Company.
Stay here.
Company. Company. Oh. Time for tea.
Wonder whose voice that was.
Whoever it was, we need to be careful.
Can't believe Robian was alive this whole time.
The peasant girl is in for the shock of her life.
We are the soldiers of the Tanta Sila. You are in our realm. You are to come with us.
That's not a thing that's happening. Damn it! shields. Wait, who the hell are these guys?
Mindless automata. His only loyalty is the sun. Aim for its head!
On your toes now. No, they're not zombies, but they're still creepy as fuck.
They're Merlin husks. Feel nothing. Not even pain.
Fuck! Ha! Doing much. You're gonna love this. You good? I'll take that as a yes. I think we lost them.
He's completely mad. Yeah, too far gone for anyone's good. Corrupted by the break.
Well, break Bob here is the best shot I got at leaving, so...
That's quite worrisome.
To be honest, I don't care what you think.
I do have an investment in your decisions. Where thou goest, there go I, and all that.
Yeah, well, whatever magic bound us when I got here, hopefully will unbind when I get back.
Pity. I was growing so fond of our partnership.
I wish I could say the same.
You say something, dear?
No, just thinking out loud.
Wonderful. I do that a lot. Or I think I do. Maybe I don't. Hard to separate the voice inside my head from any other.
You know what? I understand you completely.
Tell me about where you come from.
It's a city much bigger than Sepal. It's called New York.
Oh, yes, I know it.
You do?
Or I don't. The name is sitting there on the edge of memory, peeking through the fog. Or maybe I dreamt it. It sounds like a place I should know. Perhaps I've heard it spoken of. Have you told me of it? Maybe that. Maybe you said something. Yes.
Oh, he's going to be essential.
Knock it off. Shit. Is Sepal on fire?
It does appear to be smoldering somewhat.
Come on,